CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.1, Classify Common Types of Input and Output Device Interfaces. RFID. RFID is an acronym for Radio Frequency Identification and is a wireless peripheral device interface technology used to communicate and interact with RFID-enabled peripherals. This interface allows for wireless identification, tracking, and data exchange between the peripheral devices and a source computing device. This standard is best suited for enhancing automation and efficiency in various industries and applications. When using RFID, an RFID reader scans a tag. The tag then responds back with information that has been programmed into it. RFID systems can be either passive or active in nature. Passive RFID systems consist of an RFID tag and reader, where the tag relies on the reader's energy, in the form of electrical inductance, to power and transmit its stored information. Active RFID systems, on the other hand, use battery-powered tags that actively send signals to the reader, allowing for longer ranges and continuous tracking. Passive RFID is cost-effective and suitable for short-range applications, while active RFID offers greater range and real-time tracking capabilities, making it ideal for scenarios like asset management or vehicle tracking. RFID technology is widely utilized for inventory control and tracking due to its ability to provide accurate and efficient identification and monitoring of assets. By tagging items with RFID tags and deploying RFID readers, businesses can automate inventory management, streamline supply chain operations, and gain real-time visibility into stock levels, location tracking, and movement history. RFID technology is also commonly employed for security access control systems. By utilizing RFID cards or key fobs embedded with RFID tags, individuals can easily gain authorized access to secured areas by presenting their credentials to RFID readers. Using RFID in this manner assists in ensuring only authorized personnel can enter restricted areas. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.